Who's there? It's a baby.
Never knew my parents. The only clue I have is a photo, a casino chip, and a burned card stamped with one word, Azara. Today is the grand reopening of the Azara gambling house after the fire. I'm certain the secret to my past is here. I just hope I'm lucky enough to find it.
Welcome to the House of Azara, a gambler's paradise. I don't know anything about these, miss. Ah, a new player. The minimum bet for this table is 5 chips. No more bets.
Place your bets.
You won.
I must say, have you heard about it? I heard the winner gets...
With a win like that, you're...
Thank you.
Looks like my luck is holding, at least for now.
Look, I won too.
What's going on?
Let the game begin.
Congratulations, player. Welcome to the Azera Grand Tournament. Before proceeding, please don one of our traditional masks and cloaks.
What's happening?
Don't break the rules, or you'll lose more than this tournament.
Nobody can beat me.
Help! Anyone! Can you give me a hand?
There was once a lucky poker player who was nicknamed Mr. Invincible. He was obsessed with becoming the ultimate poker player. To achieve his dream, he mastered hundreds of different strategies.
You've lost. All losing players must leave the tournament. That's the rule.
No, please. I can still win.
This tournament is over for you. Welcome, player. The minimum bet is 4 chips.
Hey, easy, buddy. Do I know you?
Big and tough, Michael was always a strong man. He joined the army to put his strength to good use. His talents flourished, allowing him to win every battle. They called him unbeatable. That's why he was recruited for the Azar Grand Tournament.
Thanks. This tournament is deadlier than it seemed. And I hope your wish is worth all this. I just want my freedom. Here, take this. Don't worry, I have another one.
You've lost. Farewell. Thank you.
skills are unbelievable. Almost like... Wait. I've seen luck like this before.
Across the field of... worked too bad for you.
True passion was wealth. He could literally sniff out hidden money. He started his own business relying only on his instincts to find hidden treasures. Where the rest failed, he remained flawless. That's how he joined the Azara tournament. He's certain his instincts will help him win the jackpot. Unlimited wealth.
You've solved the maze. Congratulations. But now you must face me in a game of dice. You need 8 chips to challenge me. Good luck.
You survived? Not for long.
Watch out!
Hey, you all right? Even I didn't think it would be this dangerous. It seems some of these guys are willing to do anything to win.
Attention players! Azara would like to remind you that no players may team up to win.
He's right. I'll go. Here, I hope this helps you.
along with his friends, Mr. Invincible challenged the gambling master at the tournament. But for the first time, he lost.
We are all Azera's prisoners. One loss has doomed us all. But perhaps you could free us.
Welcome to round three. At this table, you must face one of the remaining players. To proceed to the next round, you must win a card game against them. Bet 10 chips and choose your opponent.
It's me.
You won!
I had a feeling you'd win. Good luck and farewell.
Congratulations, you've won again. But the battle for this round isn't over yet. You must find and unlock a special book.
Even as a child, Jonathan loved to gamble. He loved learning how things worked and would use any piece of knowledge to bend the rules in his favor. He could easily understand the mechanics of anything in a few seconds. He concocted elaborate plans to try and beat fortune itself. His arrogance blinded him to the flaws in his schemes, and he joined the tournament. Once there were spirits of the game of chance. The gambling master was strongest among them.
To gain even more strength, he created the tournament so that he could compete with the luckiest players. But the tournament did not go the way he planned.
Want to see another trick? I've made all of your chips disappear. You'll have to catch me if you want them back.
please. What? No!
This trick will leave her breathless. Come here, you little pest.
Young Ferdinand was a natural illusionist. With his well-trained eye, he dissected every trick he saw to create his own artful illusions. Ferdinand's performances were so convincing that people began to believe in real magic. But even that enormous success wasn't enough for him. So, he decided to use his skills to obtain the greatest reward of all.
Welcome!
Winning was the only option for the invincible player, so he decided to cheat. But the gambling master is not to be trifled with. The invincible player and his partners were cursed as a punishment for their transgression.
This may be hard to believe, but I'm your father. I can't tell you more right now. We're in grave danger. Keep playing the tournament as if nothing happened, and use Clover in tight spots. I'll explain everything later.
Welcome to the final round. Only two players remain. Thank you.
The curse made the invincible player and his associates immortal. But they would never leave the Azara Casino again. They became the everlasting croupiers.
only two of us left. Grab a key and find yourself some... At last, my time has come. Farewell and good luck.
No animals are allowed at the tournament. You'll get your dog back when you win.
Sarah was the best actress of her generation. She lost herself in every role and won the most prestigious awards. She began visiting the casino to show herself off and to test her luck. Gambling quickly became her second passion. Soon, she took on her greatest role, winner of the mysterious tournament with the greatest prize of all.
Congratulations, you made it. I'll meet you in a moment. I've got pressing matters to deal with.
So glad to see you. I'm sorry for leaving you, but it was the only way to keep you safe. The owner of this casino spent years searching for you. He won't let you win now that you're here. Take this key to his office. He's busy right now, so you should be safe.
Hey, quit messing around and guard this fool. And hold this for me, will you?
Thank you. We must defeat the owner. I have a plan. Just play as if nothing happened. And I'll be there when he shows his true colors.
Defeated. And punished, the invincible player would not accept his fate. He found a way to break the curse, a deck of special cards that would allow him to challenge the gambling master once more. Only exceptionally lucky people would be turned into the necessary cards to create the full deck.
Calm down, sweetheart. You've got the cards I need. Let's play a game. If I win, I get the cards. If you win, you get your wish and your father back. Wow, it looks like luck is on your side. Too bad that's not an option for me. Give me that joker and then pass all the other cards over slowly. In a minute, you'll be one of them, and I'll face that stupid old spirit one last time.
Chain him up.
You fool. I could have freed us all before you betrayed me.
Shut up! All you care about is yourself. It's your fault we were cursed to stay here forever.
I'm sorry that I couldn't save you completely from Jonathan.
You have to complete the deck and face the gambling master yourself. That's the only way for you to be free.
Thank you.
Hello, child. I know why you have summoned me, but I won't lift my curse. Helping cheaters is against my principles, but I can give you the power to lift the curse if you win, of course. Bring me the lucky cards, and we shall see if you are worthy. I can't argue with your luck. As I promised, all of my powers are now yours. You are the new gambling master, forever bound to this place.
I'm free.
I'll find a way to save you.
The game has just begun.